Hey, good afternoon. Hello, Southern Fit family. It's Coach James here. I will be bringing you today's workout. Today's workout, we're gonna do uppers, okay? But first, go ahead and do your dynamic warm-up, and I'll see you back here for the warm-up for the workout. All right, Southern Fit family, welcome back. Today's workout is gonna be a 30-30 superset, okay? 30-30 superset, all right? And for the workout, you will need a set of dumbbells, okay? Dumbbells and some type of platform like your chair or your sofa you can use, all right? So first, let's warm up. The warm up, we're gonna start with a inchworm with a push-up, okay? So you're gonna inchworm out, give me a push-up, inchworm back, okay? We'll do that for 30 seconds. Second exercise, gonna be a burpee with a push-up. Good old burpee, down, push-up. 30 seconds, okay? Do both of those 30 seconds for four rounds, and I'll see you back here for station one. All right, Southern Fit family, welcome back. Welcome to station one, okay? Station one, 4 minutes, each exercise 30 seconds. First exercise is gonna be a cross-body hammer curl, okay? Cross-body hammer curl. Take your dumbbells, we're going across the body, hammering, okay? Right here. Second exercise, we're going seated. We're gonna use our chair, okay? Going to an overhead press. This is a seated overhead press, alternating with the hold. So we're going overhead press. One hand is holding 90 degrees, other hand is pressing. Bring it down. Alternating arms. So the hand that's down is always holding, okay? 30 seconds. Once you finish, you're back to your crossbody hammer curl. 30 seconds, okay? And then back down to your overhead press. 4 minutes, 30 seconds apiece, all right? Have fun with station one. Don't forget your interval. See you back for station two. All right, so let's do it, family. Your interval for today is gonna be dips, okay? Once you have 20 to 25 dips in between each station, using your chair or your sofa. Gonna sit down. The further your feet go out, the harder it's gonna be. If you can, if you have something else, you can elevate your feet or 1 foot up, okay? Doing 20 to 25 dips for your interval. Have fun. Welcome back, Southern Fit family, to station two. It's gonna be station two, okay? Don't forget, superset, 30-30. Gonna grab your set of dumbbells. First exercise is gonna be lateral to front raises, okay? We're going lateral. Front, lateral for 30 seconds, okay? Once you finish that, second exercise is gonna be an upright row, coming here. Rowing, upright row, okay? 30 seconds. On the lateral raise, make sure you keep a slight bend in your elbows, okay? You don't want your elbows to be straight. Small little bend, okay? And then back to your upright rows. Pull into your chin, pull it high. All right. Southern Fit family, welcome back. Welcome to station three, okay? Station three is gonna be chest press alternating with the hold. First exercise, second exercise is gonna be what I call a tape press, okay? Exercise one, chest press alternating with the hold. Grab your dumbbells, holding one arm and 90 degrees, holding. Opposite arm, you're gonna press, okay? When you come down, hold. Press the opposite hand. So the hand that's down is at 90 degrees and you're holding, okay? Looking like this. You're doing that for 30 seconds. 30 seconds, okay? Second exercise, called a tape press. You're coming here, dumbbells into your chest, and you're pressing out. Dumbbells into your chest, and pressing out, okay? In. Out. Each one of those exercises for 30 seconds. See you back for station four. All right, Southern Fit family, welcome back. Welcome to station four. Station four, you're gonna have your one arm dumbbell row, okay? Second exercise is gonna be your sumo squat with a dual row, okay? I'll show you. First exercise, one arm dumbbell row. We're gonna use our chair or sofa. So place our hand on. Other hand, with our dumbbell, you're gonna drop. You're gonna pull right here, okay? Pull. Keep that back flat, chest up. Keep your spine. I'm looking at you now, but I want you looking ahead and Find a spot on that chair or sofa. Keeping everything in line, okay? Doing that row, squeezing, feeling that muscle contract, okay? Second exercise, going to a sumo squat. So think of a sumo squat here. Slight bend. See a slight bend in my back right here, okay? And we're gonna row right here, pulling to our torsos. 30 seconds, okay? Once you finish that, we're gonna switch sides to the other arm. Same thing, okay? 30 seconds. Once you finish that, back to your sumo, do a row, okay? Have fun with that. Don't forget your interval. I'll see you back here for Station 5. All right, Southern Fit fam, welcome back. Station 5, we're almost done, okay? Last station of this workout. All right, first exercise is gonna be a tricep extension, okay? Tricep extension. You're gonna take your dumbbell, put it over your head, gripping your dumbbell as so, right here. Put it here, doing tricep extension right here, okay? 30 seconds. Once you finish that, 30 seconds, second exercise is gonna be what I like to call a planche push-up, okay? So the way this is gonna work, get down in a push-up position. Instead of normal, I want you to bring your hands back close to your waist, you know? Any position you need, forward, out, whatever's comfortable. Bring your hands back to your waist, you're gonna do a push-up, right here. Push-up. We're doing that for 30 seconds. Planche, push-up. For my advanced guys and ladies, if you want a more challenging push-up, you can go pseudo planche push-up. With this, your hands are gonna turn backwards. Your wrist will be facing forward. Hands still come back to your waist, okay? Right here, you're gonna push up. Right here, okay? That one could be a little challenging because of the wrist flexibility. But if you want a little challenge, try it out. If not, stick with the planche, okay? Have fun. Hope you enjoyed this workout. I'll see you back here for the burnout. All right, Southern Fit team, hey, welcome back. We completed that main workout, okay? So now through this burnout. So for the burnout, it's gonna be a series of push-ups. We're gonna start wide, 15 wide push-ups, okay? Once you hit 15, go into a regular push-up, okay? 10 regular push-ups. Once you finish that, we're going into a diamond push-ups, okay? So you're gonna do 15 wide, 10 normal, 5 diamond. I repeat, that is 15 wide, 10 normal, 5 diamond. Do that for 2 rounds. Hey, hope you enjoyed this workout. Make sure you breathe. Breathing is good. Passing out is bad. If you pass out, I'm not there to kick you. So someone's have to do it for me. Hey, let us know how you like the workout. Have fun.